If you missed the news yesterday, there are some potentially big changes coming to not only the stock market, but taxes in general. Good afternoon and happy Friday, Steady Trade Treats listeners. Bryce Tuohy back at you, a little bit, hopefully better mic quality. Let me know if you can hear me better down in the comments below, guys. If you missed the news yesterday, there are some potentially big changes coming to not only the stock market, but taxes in general. Now, that is generally what happens with a Democratic president, is there are normally tax increases. And one of the major ones that came out today is a proposal for up to a 43.4% capital gains tax, which is a very, very steep increase from, I think it's either 12 or 15% right now. Here's the deal. That is for wealthy individuals making over $1 million a year. So will that affect you directly? Probably not. But what it will impact, right, is the overall volatility in the stock market, guys. You got to think of it from the sense of, if you know you're going to be taxed 43.4% if you're making over $1 million a year, you are a lot less incentivized to trade. You're a lot more incentivized to put your assets elsewhere, maybe real estate or any other form of, you know, any other form of growth where you're trying to compound that interest. So it could very well take volatility out of the stock market if that did get passed through. And on top of that, I think there is an increase, a proposed increase on income tax from 37 to 39 point something percent for the highest tax bracket, which, it sounds like a very small minimal number, but it does add up for wealthy individuals. Now, this is all separate from the infrastructure plan, from that $2 trillion infrastructure plan. This is mainly to fund education and childcare. So, of course, it's for a good cause. It's simply that that capital gains tax is a very, very, very steep increase. And it does have to go through. You, at the end of the day, you have to think, where do all of these congressmen and congresswomen get their money from? I can tell you it's not from their salaries. Normally their salaries are $100,000 to $150,000, yet they all have multiple millions of dollars in net worth. And, you know, that does come from outside, you know, outside funding, outside sources. But where do most people put their money? Most wealthy individuals put their money in the stock market. So if they are thinking with their best interests in mind, which unfortunately it seems like a lot of times they do, I see that, you know, that steep of a proposal being declined. Now, with that all being said, let's just kind of think about the past year or so. Ever since COVID started, the market got really hot, really volatile. And then the stimulus money made it that much hotter, that much more volatile. Basically, it seems like they inflated the market only to pop it. They inflated this bubble only to pop it with a very, very steep tax plan. Now, again, the market's down about 1% today, a little bit more on the day recording. This is Thursday. So the market is down about 1% today. Short term, not that bad. If you look at the daily chart, it's really a blip. But if this goes through, if any kind of big tax proposal goes through, they're deflating the market. The way to do that, right, is to either one, increase interest rates, or two, increase taxes. And with such a steep tax increase, it almost seems like they inflated it just to bring it back down. Now, it'll be interesting to see what does happen, whether it is put into play, you know, if it's passed, if it's changed. What will more likely happen is that there will be some middle ground. It won't be as steep as that, but it is possible. Anything's possible right now. So that's kind of your update on the overall market. That is your Friday's edition of Steady Trade Treats. Some pretty crazy stuff going on in the market today as it's falling 1% plus intraday. So I will see you guys back here on Monday. Again, let me know what you think about the studio. I think this thing is awesome. Make sure the mic quality is good for me, guys. You guys are my test bunnies, my test, whatever, test rats, test bunnies. What is a test bunny? You guys are my test audience. So I'll catch you back here on Monday, guys. Hopefully some better news than what I just got to report today. But yeah, I'll catch you back here then, guys, and have a nice weekend. Study up.